count that Mafia would get a little bit spiled, a little bit too aggressive. Your counter right hand was perfectly timed. Talk us through the finish.
Yeah, I mean, that right hand cashed out a lot of people being southpaw. Some people tend to drop that hand a little bit sloppy. And this feels surreal, man. Oh.
Talk about expanding your game. This is 2 wins in a row. Anything you got your eye on that you want next?
A few months back, I made my debut on 16 Days Notice. Biggest fight of my life, I've already said, won it. I won the fight, got the stoppage. I came in front of Scotland again today. 2 in a row. I had a really good first start in my camp at TriStar. Thanks everybody there. I came home, I had an accident. Motorcycle accident, I fell off. They kind of put me out of the game for 2 weeks. Still see the scab on my knee a little bit, but... and then my back, all the niggles and the injury that I was worried. Back there, I couldn't even get warmed up right, so... That first round was my warm-up. I think it's about time to change my life. It's 50 G's, come on!
Hey, Stephen, we can't wait to see you again. Maybe stay off the motorcycle for a little while. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, your hometown hero, Stevie Ray.